The new TechSmith Motion app allows you to quickly turn basic images into eye-catching videos that are easily shared to social channels and Camtasia and Snagit. The app is available on the iTunes Store and works on any Apple device running iOS 10 and later. Once Motion is installed on your device, open the app and log in using your TechSmith ID. If you don't have one, type in an email address and password and we'll create one for you. The first step in animating an image is to choose a template. Scroll through the list of options and select one you like. And don't worry, if you change your mind later, you can always go back and choose a different one. Next, select an image from your photo library or take a new one with the camera. You are now in the main editing screen, where you can replace your image, choose an aspect ratio, add a highlight and captions, and even go back and pick a different template. With your image set, let's add a highlight. Draw around the area you want to highlight, and Motion's built-in edge detection will automatically snap to objects in that area. When you're finished drawing, a preview of the animation plays on top of the image. If you need to add more to your highlight, select the Add tool and fill in what you missed. Or, if you selected too much, tap the Erase tool and refine your selection. To adjust the sensitivity of the edge detection, drag the Intensity slider. This will select more or less of the objects in the area you selected. If you're using the bubble template, drag the slider to increase the intensity and velocity of the bubbles. To change the direction of a highlight, tap the compass and swipe in the desired direction. When you're finished, add a caption to complete your video. A preview of the caption plays automatically. When you're finished with your image, tap the Share button, then select either Camtasia or Snagit, or choose the standard share outputs provided by iOS. To share to Camtasia or Snagit, first make sure your mobile device and computer are connected to the same network. Otherwise, Motion may be unable to send content to your computer. Then, open that TechSmith program and select File, Connect Mobile Device. Take your mobile device and point the scanner in Motion at the QR code in the dialog. Motion produces your video as an industry standard MP4 file, and it's sent directly to your clip bin in Camtasia or your captures tray in Snagit. When you're done sharing, either continue editing or start a new video by selecting View Templates. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for watching.